Vithur starring Aditya Roy Kapoor, Katrina Kaif and Tabu in the lead roles, and is an adaptation of the famous Charles Dickens novel. This is the first time Katrina Kaif is acting with Aditya Roy Kapoor, and her fresh training is one of the most exciting things about the movie. Tabu was a late replacement for Rekha, who was the first choice to play Miss Havisham, the jitted aunt of the heroine, who was ditched at the altar by her fiancé and continued to live with her doomed wedding memories after that. It is also said that Ajay Devgan will be playing a cameo in the film, while Rahul Bhatt, Lara Dutta and Akshay Oberoi play important roles in this tragic love story. Well, the trailer is out and we must say it's magical. The white snow falling over the landscape, Katrina Kaif is flaming red fair girl. She looks beautiful. Aditya Roy Kapoor going shirtless, much to the squealing excitement of many girls around. Tabu's mysterious performance and of course Kashmir looking heavenly as always. The romantic scenes between Katrina Kaif and Aditya Roy Kapoor is intense and passionate and of course sensuous. There are some heavily emotional scenes, and Aditya Roy's outburst scene is fantastic. But the scenes I loved the most were the ones in the start, when the child Firdaus and Noor first met. And of course, the BG score is amazing, and DOP is too ethereal. Share your comments below and also subscribe to our channel for more updates on this.